15-watt transistor amp with a TC Electronic tuner. It's got it pretty much pre-tuned it. That's both pickups. That's with the tone all the way open. Kind of like it, like halfway down. Takes the edge off. Somewhere like the nut, tiny bit too low on a high. All the notes work though. Here, I'm gonna play all the notes. Huh? Let's see, I just want to play some ringing open chords. You can hear the intonation is quite good. Sounds like something's gone out a little bit there. Strings were put on yesterday, they were played for like maybe half an hour. That's almost all the way open. Now all the way open, rhythm pickup. Both, all the way open. Bridge pickup. This setup works. This is a switch up. The volume works. I've used it less than half an hour in the 35 years I've owned it. But the tone, it's like almost impossible to move. I think it's all original as far as I know. Original, but doesn't work. So.
This amp has distortion too. Show some variety. So let's take down the. So the tuning held up pretty good for beating it up like that. Yeah, this is a good guitar. It's a really good guitar. The E's a little lower in volume. But I think when it's open, it's very slightly hitting the first fret or something, but.